to this day, the most successful and one of the most successful and interesting projects I came across were the New York Times screen tests with Lynn Hirschberg for T Magazine. It was a series of interviews that had always the same questions, but asked to different people, especially in the entertainment industry, especially actors. The idea behind it was building intimacy with the talent. And so Andy Warhol's screen tests were done by Andy Warhol to people whom he knew. And I didn't know any of these people, especially at the time. So I came up with this box. There was only a space for the camera, and so the talent couldn't look at anything else but the actual camera. And it built this directness, which was the success of these interviews.
Everywhere I walked was sort of like, oh my God, someone's gonna notice me, you know? My like dream would be to be like a sort of one of those background dancers on Broadway. Started seeing theater when I was 9 in New York, and that was when I thought I would really love to act.
I started with a big passion for film since I was probably like 12 or 13, because of the relationships I had with photographers and the fashion industry. Because of my mother, I decided to assist photographers. My career started really when 2008 happened, when the recession happened, because finally younger photographers were given a chance to work for less money, but for jobs that they would have never been able to get otherwise. The 80% of my work is portraiture. It's working with celebrities, and now it kind of transitioned more into music. And so I shot A$AP Rocky for L'Uomo Vogue. I asked him that I would have loved to pitch for a song, and that was Phoenix. And I just sent in a story, partially autobiographical. It was just a time in my life where I was fighting a lot with a girlfriend, and actually it all really started there. It's a couple that is disputing in his apartment, and things go wrong, and then wrong, and worse. I was able to cast Michael K. Williams from Boardwalk and The Wire, and Joan Smalls. So I brought in film, fashion, and music in a video. It's almost like a short film. Had the gold grill shining like them southern niggas. Kept it chilling, now the whole world fucking with us. Meanwhile, you treated all of us like other niggas. And now your world is in my palm, take cover, niggas. Truly, my personal work for me is film. So anytime I'm not photographing, and I think film. I think about writing treatments for videos. I think about ideas for films. I've always seen it since the very first day as a way to get to film. I've never thought I was going to be a photographer forever. And now I think I will be a photographer forever, but I still want to make movies. And that's what I'm working towards.